This Got Carnival feature is brought to you in part by Be Mobile. Life is on.
Most anticipated cooler wet fets for the season, iUP saw scores of people flood the Five Islands Amusement Park in Chaguaramas for what turned out to be a fete overflowing with more water, more vibes, more space, and more performances.
Everybody, we go in by the bar again. Put some liquor in me head. Liquor in me head. We sing la de, la do, la de. When the liquor in me head.
A name synonymous with the hip-hop scene, made an appearance and blessed us with his rhythms and rhymes. Also on the card of performers were the top strikers Lil Natty and Thunder.
Last night I drink me rum and I fall in love, but I know this morning I'm telling you, I drink me rum last night and I fall in love. Trinidad,
Pretty came ready to fete. He showed off his moves and made it rain. Well, drizzle. Swappy, whose songs are as big as his personality, continued to give us his all from the time his feet hit the stage. And with his Road March contender, Savannah Grass, Kest breathed new life into the already pumped up crowd. Super, super, super. Well, he still has it, and it's undeniable the power of his presence. And then there was the trio of Bungie, Marshall, and Skinny, who took it up a notch and all but destroyed the Five Islands Amusement Park with what many are saying is the 2019 Road March. iUP raised the bar for all other wet cooler fets for 2019.
That Got Carnival feature was brought to you in part by Be Mobile. Life is on.